people who steal your time. Time thieves. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. You know, I got to thinking about time and how often it's easy to let people steal or take up our time. Now, Grandma used to have a saying, or she had a lot of sayings, but one of the sayings was that there's always a thief in the circle, meaning that anywhere that you go, there's likely to be someone who you have to kind of watch out for, that they don't steal from you, whether it's your time or anything else. And so I really got to thinking about that. And so based upon what Grandma always told me, she said, you know, wherever you go in life, you always have to be watchful. Most people are pretty honest or honest, and yet there can be a thief in any room or any place that you enter. So being watchful and taking care of what you have is important, Grandma would say. And she would also say, don't let people take up your time. You know, some people will take up and what Grandma called time stealers, time thieves. They are people that kind of, they mean well, a lot of them are well-meaning people, but they'll just kind of steal your time away. And before you know it, you've wasted a lot of time and they've taken that up. Now, I believe in giving my time to people. I love giving my time to people. I love friends and I love people in my life. And yet I don't let people steal or take my time up unnecessarily, which means basically if I don't have time to have a chit-chat conversation, if it's nothing important, then I'll call them back at my convenience and their convenience as well. And likewise, I wouldn't want them to take up important time just to chit-chat with me when we could do it at a more leisurely time. And so there's a lot of things that can steal our time, not just people. It can be television, say endless television shows. All we do is watch television all day long. And or we could be playing computer games all day, things that steal your time. There's a lot of time stealers in life. People waste their time. And for me, I'm very deliberate in how I use my time. I did a video called Be Deliberate in the New Year, or Being Deliberate in the New Year. And so for me, I'm very deliberate in the use of my time, and I don't let other people misuse my time. I give my time out to the right people, and I give my time out to the people I care about, and yet I'm very selective in how I give it out. I don't throw my time away, because often we can find ourselves just chit-chatting away endless hours, which I love to chit-chat, and yet sometimes we can be pulled in a direction that takes us away from the other things that we say that we want to do. So Grandma used to say that there were time stealers, time thieves, but she also said be watchful out for people that don't always have your best interest at heart. And a lot of people choose not to recognize time thieves or thieves in general. You know, they can be out there in the world in any area, whether it's in the business world, whether it's in a personal world, whether it's in any area of life. So I think it's very important to be mindful of the thieves in life. But remember, most people are good and most people are honest, okay? But I don't like when people steal my time, nor would I want to steal anyone else's time. So I set aside time for the people that I should set aside a time for, and I make time for them, and yet I don't let people steal my time. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.